In a world long before our own, giants roamed the earth. Among them, the short-faced bear stood out, a massive predator unmatched in size and strength. But their reign would come to a sudden and mysterious end. These formidable creatures were among the largest terrestrial carnivores of their time. As the climate shifted and the Earth entered a period of intense cooling known as the last glacial maximum, around 26,000 to 19,000 years ago, the world of the short-faced bear began to change. The once rich habitats that supported these giants began to dwindle, forcing them to adapt to new, harsher environments. But it was not just climate change that spelled doom for these majestic creatures. The arrival of humans in the Americas marked a new chapter in the story of the short-faced bear. As these early hunters spread across the continent, they competed with the bears for resources and, in some cases, hunted them for food.